He gave me my first sex talk at 14 years old. After four glasses of wine one night, I'll never forget this. He goes, come here, I want to talk to you about the birds and the breeze. I said, you gonna give me a weather report? He goes, now, I know your body to change, and you start to grow hair everywhere. And sometime when you get excited, your pishadil stand up. And I want to tell you that you're going to learn that your pishadil, it's used for more things than just the pee. And other stuff will come out, not just the pee. And you need somebody else to make this stuff come out. But sometimes, if you don't want the bullshit or the headache, you don't need nobody. You could do it yourself. And you can play a couple games like your father like to play pulled the prosciutto, smack the salami, tug the mortadella, stuff like that. I couldn't go near cold cuts for like 10 years. That's traumatizing shit, man.